The suture needle passes from the base of the papilla, apical to the base of the papilla, from the buccal, outside in, that is from epithelium to connective tissue, goes interdentally. And in that case, you have to change the direction of the needle and bring it back from the epithelium to the connective tissue onto the buccal side, and then you give the modified surgeon's knot.